I genuinely feel big agencies are doing some terrible work. Like, you know, I don't see a future. I feel the way. I don't think like they're going to grow any further. You have to find your end. You know, like you can't just be a copywriter anymore. You can't just be an art director anymore. Advertising is no more the gatekeeper of commerce-based creativity, right? That has long been broken in 2012, 2013. It is gone and done. When was the last time you shared an Indian ad on your social media saying that, wow, this is so cool?
I don't remember the last time, to be honest.
Your ass is constantly on the line, right?
Yeah.
Because you are not delivering for your employee if there are not good numbers being seen. So there is, you can't escape that. You can't be like, okay, I will work on 5 brands, I will do 2-3 award winning work, and I will do 1-2 work here and there, and I can still make a portfolio, and my portfolio is growing. Most content creators, writers who work in content creation shops, if you give them a TVCD, I don't think they'll be able to do it as well as a classic copywriter can. So, I mean, this is what I think would happen. I mean, I might be completely wrong here. I mean, I'm sure like 4 years later, some person will be watching this podcast and the top comment will be like, this hasn't aged well. Yeah. I still think that Martin Sorrell would have made more money if he was freelancing. That him setting up this agency, acquiring, but again finding business, I think he would have made way more money if he was just Martin Sorrell. So I would never open an agency or a startup when if my product is my creativity or creativity as a service. Just put a disclaimer saying that please don't take this podcast seriously. I think you should title your podcast, please don't take this podcast seriously.
I'm gonna tag everybody who's confused right now and then say,
and confuse them further.